Hill Penguins. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your hosts, Annalisa
and Blair. Today is Friday, October 19th, 2018. It is our 33rd day of school. This means we have 147 days left to go in our school year after today. One math problem for today is 180 minus 33 equals 147 days left to go in this school year.
Our lunch menu for today includes chicken Alfredo over pasta, cheeseburger and hamburger, sunburned butter and jelly sandwich, or spinach and fruit salad.
Hey Penguins, let's all remember to bring socks to fill our Socktober box. Each classroom has a bag to fill.
Please consider submitting original artwork for the 2018-19 yearbook cover. Artwork should be on a regular 8 by 8.5 by 11 inch sheet of paper. The front and back cover winners will receive a free yearbook and a prize. Due date for submissions is Wednesday, October 31st.
Science Olympia students will be practicing in the cafeteria right after school today.
The news team that will need to be here on Monday morning at 7:30 is Team 4. This team includes Madeline Wells, Haley Crowell, Addison Wilderman, and Ella Inman.
It's time.
Please report to room 1 at 7:30 on Monday morning.
It's time now for our specialist spotlight with Miss Houston in the gym.
Miss Houston from PE, and I have Daniel here today. He comes by in the mornings to help me set up sometimes. And we are excited to let you know about Ocean to Ocean. We are going strong, and everyone is working so hard at their own fitness level. We have fast walkers, joggers, runners, and mix it up. Way to go, Prune Hill. So I have some kids that I pulled out that I like to celebrate. And we're gonna start with Mrs. Alanise's class, Brennan for kindergarten, 15 miles completed. Cami and Trams, 15 mile. Micah from Landers, 20 mile, first grade. Isabel from Little, first grade, 10 miles. We have Zaciel in Little, 15 miles, first grade. Mrs. McCarty's room, first grade. We have Bodie with 25 miles, Jacob with 25 miles, Sarah with 25 miles, and down to Lomax's room, first grade. We have Parlene completing her 5 mile card. We have Allie, 10 mile card. From Mrs. Miller's room in second grade, we have 15 mile card, Danson. And Buchanan, third grade, Max at 20 miles. Caden from Buchanan, 25 miles. Caleb N, 50 mile car from Buchanan. Kendall from Hassel, 15 mile car, third grade. Third grade from Loft's Garden, Addison, 15 mile car. Shawnick from Zumwalt's room, 50 mile car. Bargy, fourth grade, we have Drewani completing 20 miles. Sophia from Bargy, 10 mile, fourth grade. Fourth grade Coleman's room, we have Amanda, 25 mile car. Driver, fifth grade, Griffin, 5 mile card. And we have Miss Carol, our recess teacher. She is up to 15 mile card. Way to go, Penguins, so proud of you. In PE this week, we're working on fitness assessments for third, fourth, and fifth grade. We're working on talking about the 5 health-related fitness components, body composition, cardio, respiratory endurance, flexibility, muscular strength, and muscular endurance. And we're taking fitness assessments in the area of muscular strength, muscular endurance, and flexibility. And we're talking about warming up before we do those activities and stretching. And then we're also doing a skill-related component, the shuttle run, which is right behind me, where we're learning about being a good sport and doing our best. And also we're talking about writing down honest scores, because your practice score, it only matters what you get. And then we're gonna set a reasonable and attainable goal. And then in the springtime, when we revisit this again, hopefully you will reach your goal. And with kindergarten, we just wrapped up our Walk Kids assessments. And first grade and second grade and kindergarten, we're learning how to do good push-ups, curl-ups, introducing the shuttle run just for fun, having a good time in PE. Thank you, take care.
Thank you for the update, Miss Houston.
It's time now for our question of the week. Today we ask kids from each grade level, would you rather exercise by running or by going up and down the stairs?
My name is Amelia and I'm in kindergarten. I would rather go upstairs. Hi, my name is Kaya, and I'm in second grade. And I'd rather run up the stairs because I already do it right now.
My name is Aiden, and I'm a first grade. I would rather go up and down the stairs because it's more funner.
Hi, my name is Tim, and I'm in fifth grade. I would rather run because I could go away from cops faster.
Hi, my name is Olive. I'm in fourth grade. I would rather exercise by running because I think it would be a bit less tiring.
Hi, my name is Brayson. I'm in third grade. I would rather run up and down the stairs for exercise because I think it would be a little bit fast, a little bit more interesting than just running on a straight path.
Thank you so much for sharing this with us. We love learning more about each other.
We would like to wish Charlotte in room 17, Jason room 3, Jack in room 8, and Miss Poon, one of our kindergarten teachers, a very happy
birthday!
Please remember to say the Pledge of Allegiance with your class sometime today.
Let's all show our penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Blair
and Annalisa saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio.
Have a fantastic Friday!